Hi, this lesson name is Sentences Using the Word No. Part 3. Rajesh will have no knowledge means Rajesh ku telivi undadu. Rajesh will have no mobile means Rajesh ku mobile undadu. Ramesh has no brother means Ramesh ku tammudu ledu. Sarita has no hair means Sarita ku juttu ledu. She got no answer from him means ame atadi nundi ye samadhanam pondaledu. Here she means ame, she got means ame pondindi. She got no means ame pondaledu. She got no answer means ame ye samadhanam pondaledu. From him means atadi nundi. From means nundi. Him means atadi. So far there is no reply means intavaraku badulu ledu. Here so far means intavaraku. There is no reply means badulu ledu. Reply means badulu. No means ledu. There are no vegetables at home means intlo ye kooragayalu levu. Here no means levu, no vegetables means kooragayalu levu. But in this sentence there are no vegetables means we can say ye kooragayalu levu. At home means intlo. Actually home means illu, and here instead of at we take the meaning of in. In means low. So illu plus low. Here we don't say illu low. Instead of illu low, we say intlo. There are no vegetables in the market means market lo ye kuragayalu levu. Vegetables means kuragayalu. There is no college in this town means ee oorilo college ledu. Here no college means college ledu. In means lo, this means e, town means ooru. In this town becomes ee oorilo. There is no difference between you and me means neeku naaku madhyalo teda emi ledu. Here there is no difference means teda emi ledu, or you can also say teda ledu. Between means madhyalo. You means neeku, and me means mariyu naaku, but here no need to use the word mariyu. So directly you can say you and me means neeku naaku. There is no doubt means anumanam ledu. There is no need to fear means bhayapadavalasina avasaram ledu. Here there is no need means avasaram ledu. No means ledu, need means avasaram. To fear means bhayapadavalasina. There is no need to shout means aravavalasina avasaram ledu. Here there is no need means avasaram ledu. To shout means aravavalasina. There is no profit from business means vyaparamlo labham ravadam ledu. Here profit means labham. There is no profit means labham ravadam ledu or labham ledu. There is no reason means karanam emi ledu. Reason means karanam. There is no smoke without fire means nippu lenide pogaradu. Fire means nippu. There is no use means labham ledu. There is no water supply in that pump means aa kulayilo neeti sarfara ledu. Here there is no water supply means neeti sarfara ledu. Water means neeru. Supply means sarfara. When we say water supply, we translate as neeti sarfara. In means low, that means aa. Pump means kulayi. There was no bathroom means akkada snanala gadi lekundenu. Bathroom means snanala gadi. There is no evidence means saksham ledu. Here no means ledu, evidence means saksham. There is no hurry means tondara em ledu. Or you can also say tondara em ledu. There is no one in the room means gadilo yavaru leru. Here there is no one means yavaru leru. Room means gadi. In means low. In the room means gadilo. They had no house means variki illu lekundenu. They had no work means variki pani lekundenu. Using this variki or vari daggara plus any suitable noun plus lekundenu termination, you can make many sentences. For example, you can say they had no friends, that means variki snehitulu lekundenu. They had no passengers means variki prayanikulu lekundenu. They had no enemies means variki shatruvulu lekundenu. They had no grandfather means variki tatayya lekundenu. They had no ring means variki ungaram lekundenu. Ring means ungaram. They had no leave means variki selavu lekundenu. They had no rest means variki vishranti lekundenu. Rest means vishranti. They had no watch means variki gadiyaram lekundenu. They had no sweets means variki mithayilu lekundenu. Sweets means mithayilu. They had no time means variki samayam lekundenu. They have no house means variki illu ledu. Here they have means variki undi. They have no means variki ledu. House means illu. Using this variki plus any suitable noun plus ledu termination, we can make many sentences. We use ledu termination for singular to talk about feminine gender, neuter gender, animal, bird, etc. For example, they have no sister means variki chellalu ledu. They have no friend means variki snehituralu ledu. They have no ring means variki ungaram ledu. They have no rest means variki vishranti ledu. They have no watch means వారికి గడియారం లేదు. దే హ్యావ్ నో వర్క్ మీన్స్ వారికి పని లేదు. దే హ్యావ్ నో టైమ్ మీన్స్ వారికి సమయం లేదు. దే హ్యావ్ నో ప్రాబ్లం మీన్స్ వారికి సమస్య లేదు. లెట్స్ సీ నెక్స్ట్ స్ట్రక్చర్. వారికి ప్లస్ ఎనీ సూటబుల్ నౌన్ ప్లస్ లేడు. We use ledu termination for singular to talk about masculine gender, especially people. For example, they have no brother means variki tammudu ledu or sodarudu ledu. Brother means sodarudu. Tammudu means younger brother. They have no friend means వారికి స్నేహితుడు లేడు. దే హ్యావ్ నో గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్ మీన్స్ వారికి తాతయ్య లేడు. దే హ్యావ్ నో టీచర్ మీన్స్ వారికి ఉపాధ్యాయుడు లేడు. నెక్స్ట్ వీ హ్యావ్ వారికి ప్లస్ ఎనీ సూటబుల్ నౌన్ ప్లస్ లేరు టెర్మినేషన్. We use this leru termination to talk about people for plural. For example, you can say they have no sisters means variki akka chellellu leru. They have no friends means variki snehitulu leru. They have no employees means variki udyogasthulu leru. నెక్స్ట్ స్ట్రక్చర్ ఈస్ వారికి ప్లస్ ఎనీ సూటబుల్ నౌన్ ప్లస్ లేవు. వి యూజ్ దిస్ లేవు టెర్మినేషన్ ఫర్ సింగులర్ టు టాక్ అబౌట్ న్యూటర్ జెండర్, యానిమల్స్, బర్డ్స్ ఎట్సెట్రా. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ యు కెన్ సే దే హ్యావ్ నో హౌజెస్ మీన్స్ వారికి ఇల్లు లేవు. హియర్ హౌజెస్ మీన్స్ ఇల్లు. They have no books means variki pustakalu levu. They have no problems means variki samasyalu levu.